Baku Appeals Court held a hearing on the appeal by prisoner of conscience Bahtiyar Hajiyev for early release after having served two-thirds of his prison term. Judge Mirzali Abbasov presided over the hearing. A representative of prison number 14 testified to the effect that he didn't endorse the appeal due to Hajiyev's perceived lack of interest in sports and public work inside prison. Hajiyev's lawyer Alayev Hasanov stated that he believes the March 29, 2012 decision by Gardar District Court to be illegal. He also added that the argument put forward by the representative of the prison number 14 doesn't constitute grounds for the rejecting of the appeal. A number of local and foreign journalists and representatives of the diplomatic corps attended the hearing. On May 18, 2011, Nizami Regional Court in Ganja sentenced Hajiyev to 2 years in jail for evading military service. The July 6, 2011 appeal against this decision was not granted. On December 6, 2011, the Supreme Court upheld the decision. Hajiyev had made a similar appeal to Gardar District Court on December 29, 2011 after having served one-third of his prison term, which the court denied. On February 27, 2012, the Court of Appeals upheld the decision.